Just picked up this T-Mobile 5G gateway today. We'll be doing a setup video soon. Stay tuned.